Good morning, Eisenhower.
I'm your host, Gabe, along with
David. Today is September 23rd, day B.
Today in history, on September 23rd, 2002, the first public version of the web browser Firefox is released.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Justin and Jack.
Good morning, I'm Justin along with
Jack.
What does today's weather look like?
Today's sunny with temperatures warming into the mid and upper 60s. Tonight, clear skies, low of 51. Tomorrow, partly cloudy skies in the morning will give way to cloudy skies during the afternoon, high of 73. Now here's Justin with the rest of today's announcement.
Thank you, Jack. The boys' soccer team takes on Crestgill today at home. The game starts at 4. Come out and support the team. This Thursday, from 4 to 6 in the Monroe Room, the Wyckoff Library will be hosting the Totally Hip artist, Mansa Musa, as he helps each of you in creating a shadow box using a variety of objects and items that will document your lives in a very creative and artistic way. You may register in the Wyckoff Library event calendar for this, or just contact Barbara at the library. Space is limited, so the sooner the better. Hopefully see you there. React's first meeting in the cafeteria tomorrow after school until 3:30 p.m. The meeting will focus on the upcoming Buddy Walk. Please try to attend. Any new members are welcome. Here's Jack with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Justin. The EMS Science Olympiad team will have an interest meeting today after school from 3 to 3:30. The team builds, designs, and prepares to compete against other schools in several STEM events. If you are interested in joining the team or learning about what they do, please attend. The meeting will be in room 308. Please see Mr. DeBlock with any questions. There will be a brief meeting for anybody who is interested in joining the math club tomorrow in room 415 after school. The meeting will go to about 3:15. The club is open to anyone in 6th, 7th, or 8th grade. Come check it out. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Tarone in room 415. Do you play guitar? How about the drum set? Are you a funky bass guitarist? Well, the Eisenhower Jazz Band Oracle wants you. Of course, woodwind and brass players are needed too. See Mr. Dunham in the band room for more information and to sign up. So Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday too. Tyler in 6B and David in 8D. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is baked, breaded, panko-crusted chicken topped with bruschetta salad. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is handmade assorted calzones. What's in the headlines?
Five Arab countries join America's airstrike against Islamic State, unleashing a torrent of cruise missiles and precision-guided bombs on the militant's capital.
Now for today's feature with Gabe and David.
Thanks, Justin and Jack. Welcome to ETV, Ms. Fury.
Hi.
What grade and subject do you teach?
I teach 6th grade. This year I am working with Mr. Lamort, Mr. Ski, and Ms. Caputo in social studies and math.
What is your favorite food to make and eat?
Okay, so I love to cook. My favorite food to make is probably pizza and lasagna, and my favorite food to eat is mac and cheese because I'm still a kid at heart.
What do you like to do when you're not teaching?
I love to travel. This year I went to Paris and London, and I went to Australia to visit my brother who's studying abroad.
When you were in Australia, did you see any kangaroos?
I did. We actually went to a kangaroo orphanage where baby roos are taken to because their mothers abandoned them. And it was really cool. We got to like bottle feed them. It was very interesting.
Do you have any pets?
I do. I have a fat shih tzu. She's about 35 pounds. Most shih tzus are like 5 pounds. Mine's huge. Her name's Shadow. We love her, but she's very overweight.
Thank you, Miss Fury.
Thank you.
And now for the joke of the day.
So, Miss Fury, what does a goose get when it takes a cold bath?
I don't know.
People bumps. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a Turtles Have Shells Tuesday.